as strong as a bugbear.
There's a button. I'm guessing that's to alert security.
I need to rest. Sunset can't come quickly enough. Striking a red, as it gets.
Oh,
I'm way too big.
I'm really strong.
Someone who wants to take
Can't
you for
slow
a
down.
Drink.
Oh, that's to disable the traps.
No traps, please.
Days like this almost make me miss the merchant's train.
Talking your way out of this.
Okay.
I don't need to.
No choice but to keep going.
You think I give a fuck?
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
What makes you say that? I will kill everybody who stands in my way. Everyone.
Please wait here. A staff member will retrieve your items.
Wait, how do I open those? I mean, I can just... I guess I'll just teleport through. $500 gold pieces. We didn't have number 8. Do we have number 7? Don't have number 7. Six. Got number 6. That's not that much. Not great either. This is not a lot of money. Don't have them before. Number four has nothing in it. Number three. Just plus two weapons? Lame. Oh yeah, let me I'm gonna fire. I don't think we need anything else though. Six ghouls. Oh, this is a mummy. I guess five. These are six. So we don't really need regular summon undead anymore. Save.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
That's okay. For six. Vivify. Dave? don't want to do that again.
For current door codes, please refer to the head banker's office. Highest security clearance only.
Yeah, this is actually really easy because it tells you when you're wrong, so you can just keep trying. You can definitely brute force this. Or, get me out here. You can just use knock. I know, crazy. Universal resistance. I mean, it is a potion. And I can even lockpick it. What? Invalid target. I can't knock it, but I can lockpick it? 99! Oh, God. That's funny. But here's the thing, though, right? Because natural 20s always succeed, I can just keep trying until I get a nat 20, which is a 5% chance. Thus, making it why having a natural 20 succeed on skill checks stupid. Alright, whatever. Oh yeah, I can definitely give myself another plus 50 and then we can just lockpick our way in, I suppose. But we can do this instead. Nope. 1 3 No. 1 3 5 9 Damn it. Can it be the same number? That's the important part. Yes, it can. Well, shit. 1 3 5 Oh. Easy. Oh my god. 1 3 5 7 Yeah. Oh my god, guys. I don't even... How did that happen? How did that happen?
Your fussing. Nine Fingers had this one made especially. A little mouthful. We'll barely slow it down.
But the stories...
Stories. Tall tales and big names, lad. Don't let them fool you. Elminster the Archmage. Drist the Drow Exile. Heroes have power, aye. But not half so much as we do. A little coin into the right purse. A soft word in the right ear. It's not glory that spins these planes, lad. It's gold. See? No.
Moradin's cracked clay. If there is one thing Minsk hates more than beasts with bad breath. It is those who are tricksome with the truth. And turnips. But you are no turnip. Let that be of comfort. In your final moments.
Do nothing.
Enough play, Stone Ward.
But you're supposed to be dead.
Nine fingers set a poor trap, little banker. Let the Absolute's faithful show you how it is done. Now come, Stone Lord. We have the gold, and the Absolute has need of it elsewhere.
As you say, Jahira.
First they take her friend, then they steal her face. Some people just don't understand boundaries.
Oh. Are you still angry with me? All right, then. Oh. God damn it. Because you have sanctuary. Well, sanctuary can protect you from this. I prefer if he doesn't die. Please don't kill him.
Stop it.
Oh, Damn, you attack a lot. Invisible. Okay, just throw stuff.
Thank you.
Insane. Okay, whatever. Oh, because he's under sanctuary? That works. Okay. You don't have AoE, you don't have AoE. What? Hey, that's pretty good.
Hush, you've
seen everything. Very well.
You can tell Nine Fingers this was not my fault. She swore that mimic could swallow a bloody owlbear. Wait. You're no guild sworn. Who are you?
A person who's just saved your life. A little gratitude won't go amiss.
Gratitude of the gold variety, I suppose you mean. Good luck with that. The Stone Lord just cleared our vaults. And now he has enough gold to make himself a lord in truth.
I don't care about the coin, just tell me where he went.
Funny that. I don't give a damn about him, but I care very much where the coin went.
As chairman of the Fellowship of Financiers, I can assure you we'd reward you well for the return of the coin he took. Not for us, you understand. For the common Baldurian. Who knows what he's planning to do with it?
Huh. How much?
Try all of it. Every penny of civilian lodgings, anyway. I mean, not like we'd lead him into the private vaults, but still. A lot of Baldurians waking up poor tomorrow.
What he can do with that kind of coin, doesn't bear thinking about.
Say I find the money, what's stopping me from taking it for myself?
Compassion for your fellow folk? Or maybe just good sense? That much money only paints a target on your back. In our hands, it keeps the city ticking over. Stock in merchant stalls.
Food in hungry bellies. Retrieve the coin, and I'll make sure you are well rewarded. There's treasures greater than gold.
I know there is.
Feel free to poke around this place and it'll help you pick up the Stone Lord's scent. Me, I've got ledgers to amend.
Wait, seriously? What do we have here? I can't knock this, but I can lockpick it. Interesting. And there are certain doors I can knock and cannot lockpick.
What do you think you're...
I can do, literally, sir, whatever the fuck I want. And there's literally, sir, nothing you or anyone can do about it. You're more than welcome to try and do something about it, and I will fucking kill you. A peach. Whoa. It's okay. Advantage on persuasion and deception checks. That's pretty good. Dominate person. Additional level 2 slot. Okay. That's some good stuff in there. Mind Flayer.
What's inside?
Can I really not?
If I'd have known there was that much coin back here, I'd have robbed the place myself.
Commanding strike. Only one. God damn. On hit, create a 7 feet water surface.
So Minsk has turned to the absolute. Maybe there's
something good here, I hope. On my way.
These footprints started in the sewers.
Mum used to tell me about Minsk or Rashomon. Now I've got a story for her.
Do they even get to this vault? Elegant studded leather. Game plus 2 initiative, advantage to stealth. That's terrible.
Maybe I need more pockets.
We found a trail of muddy footprint in the vault, the reek of the sewer. That's where we should go next to find a stone lord. Revenge the hag. Turn purse gold. Okay. Sewers. I can't reach this table. Wow, game.
Out of my clothes for a 10-day.
Okay. Well, I can go down into the sewers if I so desire, but I'm just going to teleport here and call it a day. There's nothing else we need to do here. Fine. Leave. Yes, but you do go down in his you seriously just leave your store?
What are you after, friend? Got grub, potions, a few nice vintages. Best stock up now before someone clears me out to fill their larder. They say there's trouble heading for the city. If that's so, then these goods will be like gold dust before long.
When you're older, you'll appreciate me.
Best victuals and cures in the lower city guaranteed. What'll it be?
Meh. Insufficient gold. Do I want to make him? Oh god, not that much. Seriously? Okay. Is that enough? How about now? Thank you.
They say there's trouble heading.
I don't know where the hag could possibly be. I need to check everywhere, okay? Humanoid slaying.
Thank you.
this?
Found my daughter. The flaming fish still have no clue. Useless twats!
Not yet.
Please.
I completely forgot about you.
You're just making that up on the spot.
Cultists took control of my fiancé. Have you got any...
Story charm. I don't have any of those. Good. I might get some sleep if I took a crack on the noggin.
Never let the kids play out in the street now.
Lord Gortash needs to send the steel watch through here. Mop up all this riffraff.
Seven. Thank you for the night. Their work cut out for them. Excuse me, sir.
Thank you. Oh no. Is that the daughter? Oh, she did. Oh no, not the daughter. Where is the orphan? They wander? When the pair were at the Blushing Mermaid. We're not there yet, right? Yeah. Close. You know what? Screw it. Let's go to the docks and see what's there and kill everyone there while we're at it. Oh. We are ahead of schedule.
Thank you.
95%? We don't know. No. Do haste. Come on, break the wall down. Come on down, boys and girls. Get murdered. Faster than that. You've got to be faster than this. I literally do not have all day. Thank you. Come on down. You would like a ray of disintegration? Didn't seem to enjoy that very much. Was it?
Invent me!